Hey guys, Otto here, and welcome to Ark Survival Evolved. And, I didn't expect this game to be for free. That was my first reaction when I was looking for PlayStation. And before you're wondering, I'm playing this on my new phone. Because, issues. So, let's see what we've got here. This is crazy. I wasn't expecting it to be this crazy. I'll just go with high quality. Okay, this looks good. So yeah, let's dive right into Ark. Other Let's Plays of Ark in the past. I watched those, and you know, maybe I should keep it on Survivor mode. You know, for... you know, for issues. Surviving the island requires the most basic skills wild creatures. Okay, let's go. Let's dive right in. Oh my god. And I get to customize my character. Ooh, I forgot that this was a thing. Guess that's about it. Again, I'm gonna like pretty tan. I guess that would, do. Ooh. Random. And let's go. It's happening. Yes. Find a stone on the ground. There you go. Oh wait, tap the right side of the screen. Collect one, get close to your image. Oh no! Just hoping that it doesn't notice me. Stay right here. This is the first time I've been. Okay, get close to and aim at a tree or some driftwood and tap the right side of the tree to punch it into. Thatch. Select the stone okay, you've collected enough material. Select the stone pick from the crafting tab in your inventory and craft it. Okay, I guess this is my inventory tab. Select your newly crafted stone pick from your inventory and tap use to equip it. Hello, Dodo. I'm hunting you later. I guess here's the inventory. Wow, I have got a lot to figure out. I've never been so genuinely afraid. What is that? What is that? There was a... What? Oh, wait, I can do what now? Let me just hide by someone really safe. Like you. I think you're really safe. Yes. Yes, I think you're really safe. I do. Okay, Uh-oh. That does not look good. Oh my god, I am so scared right now. Anyways, yeah, I knew what art was like. I could also play because it's attention. Anyways, I knew what art was before I started playing. The berries you've got. That did not work. Use the berries you've gathered to eat a healthy. I'm just gonna drag this to the side here. The camera. Still figuring this out. Did I just No, I'm just gonna get this for fun. Oh wait, you know I can just eat it from here. Some water. Entering any body of water should quench you first. Oh wait, I haven't spent my engrams yet. Campfire, obviously. Hide sleeping bag. Stone hatchet. How you access the other. Hi, hello, I'm not. You think I should try this? Let's campfire loot.
about it.
Hold on. No. Oh, whoa. Flint and stone. I didn't need that, I think. Okay, here's a big rock. I think I can mine this. I am a dwarf and I'm digging in a hole. Diggy diggy hole. Diggy diggy hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Digging, digging hole. Digging a hole. Yeah, I'm totally fine. I don't know if I should watch my back or not. Because I'm mining a rock. And as far as I can tell, it's about to go night-night. And, I don't like night-night. Okay. Why don't we establish camp for now by setting it up here, right by the cliff face. I'm just gonna cut down some stuff, some trees, as much as I can. I'm not sure how much thatch I have. Oh my god, I have a lot of thatch. You know, let's throw it in it. Oh wait, I can do this. I can invest in. I guess crafting speed. I have nothing good to do in my life. I'm grabbing the other one. That means I can finally afford this. Your map has been marked with an area to search for dodos. Use the hot bar to show your map. Locate a dodo in well. An area with dodos is marked with a green dot. Follow the indicator in the top left of your screen. And I'll do that. searching for dodos right now. Yeah, it's funny because dodos never live during the same time as the dinos. You know, they were still here until around the 1500s, I believe, when people hunted them down, when the British hunted them for down the extinction. I should probably just, yeah. So back here. Hello, friend. How are you? Oh, where are the dodos? Dodos. Dodo. Hello. Hi. Hello. Oh, he doesn't look friendly. There goes my berries. Here we go. Oh my god, I got so scared that I just pooped on my pants. Okay. I think I'm safe. I'm just gonna do this for a while. Yeah, this is safe. Oh no, I followed my... Oh wait, that's not it. I am scared. I don't think I'm supposed to even go in the water. Let's just focus on. Son's your best friend, right? Dang it. Are you kidding me? Okay. think I can craft an axe, right? Oh, wait. Let me know it, Dodo. Well, what'd you know? Dodo. We gotta stay close to the shore. Have you guys spot more dinos? Yes, thank you for supporting my ideas. Should I just craft a spear? Yeah, I should craft a spear. Where's that dodo I saw earlier? Oh no! Oh. Man, that was crazy. Where did I put that campfire? Oh, there it is. Man, I wasn't expecting this much craziness to happen. This is my first day in. I don't think I was supposed to eat that. Well, anyways, yeah, that's been art, so I don't know. No, I'm just gonna collect stuff. And yeah, that's it for this day of this episode of this episode of Ark Survival Evolved. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, subscribe, and see you later.